He is the founder of Pakistan. He was born in Karachi on 25 December 1876. He received early education in Karachi. At the age of 15, he went to England to study law at Lincoln. He returned as a priest and started his practice in Karachi. Then he shifted to Bombay. In a short span of time, he became a famous lawyer. Qaid Azam told the Muslims the only solution of the problem was that they should have their own separate homeland where they could live their life according to their religion and culture. As a result of untiring struggle, the Muslim under leadership of Qaid Azam, Pakistan came to existence on 14 August 1947. Qaid Azam became the first Governor General of Pakistan. He died in harness on 11 September 1947.